If your iPhone is not responding, then you need to restart your phone. Let's see how to restart your iPhone. The first method. You need to press and hold volume down button and power button. The second method. You need to click on volume up button, then click on volume down button. Then click and hold the power button to restart your phone. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share.